Give it up for Mike Aurora, everybody! Yeah! Woo, what is up, everybody? I am so glad to be back here in New York. I'm originally from here. I currently live in LA, and I literally flew out and came straight from the airport to be with you guys here tonight. So what's up? What's up? So, I want to tell you guys that, you know, I want to find a girl that wants me as much as the TSA wants me. I swear, every time I go to the airport, you've been randomly selected to get another search done, you know? Right? You know, they're doing all those things that a girl would do. You know, they're trying to force you to hold hands while they swab your hands off, right? You know, they're trying to get to first base forcefully. I will say, I also am not 100% sure how bases work. But yeah, the TSA, they're really after, you know? And I appreciate that. I really do. I like it. You know, I'll say this, out of all the searches that they do on you, I think that my favorite one has to be the pat down. Right? Because it'll never not be weird having an adult man gently pimp slap your jewels around while you stand there and shake it. Right? Now, this is the thing where I'm like, I could definitely never be a TSA agent. Right? I could never take it seriously. You know, I'd be going up and be like, all right, you know, I'm gonna touch you a little bit, all right? So I get down there, I'd be like, where's the drugs? You know, the manager, he comes over, he's like, Mike, what are you doing? You can't do that. Take it down a notch. Take it down. I'm like, all right, I'm sorry. I'll do better next time. Next guy comes up, I go down again. Where's the drugs? Boom, fired. Just ain't happening, you know? But those TSA agents, they're, whoa, falling. Hey. I'm so excited I lost my balance. But those TSA agents, they're so handsy. You know, just when I thought doctors, they were gonna be the number one group of people to have pee-pee touches on me, TSA swooped in, took first place. Sorry, ladies. You'll have to settle for third. So I figure this would be an appropriate time to tell you guys, I have a lot of family here. What's up, fam? And I'll say this, I was gonna make a joke that they're the whitest people in the room, but you guys all stepped it up, so I guess everybody's related to me. So, all right. But actually, a thing that people didn't know about me is that I'm half black. That's a weird thing. Just spotted. You know? So obviously I know, I'm not half black, obviously. I'm probably getting sunburned in these lights right now. But I've had a lot of black friends and black coworkers who have really been gassing me up to the point where I kind of think I'm black. Right? You know, and this is a part of the story where things get a little bit racist, so everybody, just make sure you know, it's good. It's all silliness. It's all silliness. But they always say it for different reasons, right? So they say it for things like, I love fried chicken, right? Simple enough. I love watermelon. I love anything that's grape flavored, right? These are all the reasons they've given me for why I'm black. They say, you're an honorary black dude, or you got the N card, which I'm never ever gonna use, but boy, do I got a few, you know? And then the last one is my favorite, is that I totally agree white people should not be allowed to clap along to music. It's obnoxious. It's all I hear. Just, yeah. Just, what are you doing? Come on. But I'll say this, I have one story that's definitely my favorite time that a black person has told me that I am black. It was when I was working at a GameStop. I was taking a break, you know, and so I decided I'm gonna go to Chili's, get me a nice salad, right? Because, you know, trying to watch my figure. Nailed it. So I got a nice like grilled chicken salad or whatever, and I was sitting in the back, and my boy, he's just chilling because, you know, no one goes to GameStop. So he's hanging out with me. I take a bite. I go, oh, man. He's like, what? It's like, chicken's cold. And then I swear to you guys, he goes, hell yeah! Hell yeah! And he takes off. He goes into the other room. He's high-fiving people that aren't even there. Hell yeah! Woo! Woo! Yeah! And then he comes right back in, and he goes, see, that's how I know you were real. Guys, you've been awesome. My name is Michael. Thank you very much.
Michael Orr!